One of the questions is also that, what is your view on Buddhism? Why can't somebody practice Buddhism? Isn't it similar to Hinduism?
It is very similar, my friend. In fact, I have nothing but the greatest respect and reverence for Buddha. Do you know why? You see, most people will say Buddha left his kingdom because he was worried about suffering. He had no suffering. He was having the best time in his life. And he walked out. For his own enlightenment, do you think? No. He looked at the greater world. He saw a lot of suffering all around in the living kingdom. And that hurt him. The person perhaps in the world who can be claimed to have the biggest, the most compassionate heart is Buddha, according to me. Buddha, not any Hindu personality. Buddha had the most compassionate heart. So here we see Buddha not trying to leaving his kingdom for his own personal betterment, but walking out of his kingdom to resolve the greater suffering you see in the world around you. That is why Buddhism is something that I have got the highest respect for. It is, as I said, dharma means resolving the human condition. And what Buddha discovered is the biggest problem in human condition is suffering. Even if we ignore it, it is still there. And how to resolve it? How to get over it? And this is why he created Buddhism, to rise above the idea that you are this limited being suffering. You are something. See, this is the way. The only difference is Buddhism, the language he uses is different from the Hindu language. But that is all. It's purely word of, you know, play of word. So Buddhism is no different from Advaita Vedanta, according to me. So they're using different language, but the same idea, rising above the limitation you have regarding who you truly are.